so many things I really hate about alcohol. If I drink a glass of beer, it will get me out of control. That's why I really don't drink, I don't smoke either. Cigarettes are bad for the health, it's getting a bit weird. Getting drunk like a drug monster gives you a bad habit. Please don't listen to yourself, it will turn you into a rabbit. Keeping stuff healthy will help you have a good brain. Drinking beer and alcohol will get you killed by the bloody rain. Don't really date friends who drink beer all the time. People love drinking beer, they ask them to live in line. People giving dollar amounts will give them cost and fill up. They got sent to hospital to have them checked up. Not possible that I'll be around people drinking beer. That makes me wonder how I'll let them live in fear. Very bad choice, I really have to get myself out of here. Don't want any monsters come attacking me right over there. People said I don't have autism, there's no one to blame. Other people said I have autism that they know my name. It helps me walk away from anyone who are drunk. That person gives me a really bad attitude and is really a punk. If you drunk like a drug monster, it'll mess up your brain. It will cause many strokes and be sent to another world. Stop acting like a little kid and try to act like a grown-up. It's really on you, as you can always decide. If you drunk like a drug monster, it'll mess up your brain. It will cause many strokes and be sent to another world. Stop acting like a little kid and try to act like a grown-up. It's really on you, as you can always decide. Don't like crazy things, it really bothers me a lot. Had some other friends who sometimes smoke weed and pot. My father drinks beer as he talks to me in a very bad way. I remember he did too much as he really did a bad day. Mama and I were arguing when my father had hit me. I hit him back hard as I ran around the house like a bee. Getting very tired of my life, my family asks right now. Couldn't trust drug monsters if they were swallowed and foul. I want everyone to want to do better things, they got me in a bad mood. See people smoking well, they eating guys with fast food. Look away and walk away, I really don't want to see it. Drinking beers is for crooks, not for me, so be it. So glad I decided I will never want to drink a beer. It's always good, not good for me, I look out my ear. My friends are disabled, will never drink beer at all. They already know it's bad health, it's not my fault. Many people got attacked by the dragonfly here. It's an alcohol that will give you more nightmare beaters. I really wish that my father is himself, but he's really not. He's getting off sicker like drug monsters in the knot. If you drunk like a drug monster, it'll mess up your brain. It will cause many strokes and be sent to another world. Stop acting like a little kid and try to act like a grown-up. It's really on you, as you can always decide. If you drunk like a drug monster, it'll mess up your brain. It will cause many strokes and be sent to another world. Stop acting like a little kid and try to act like a grown-up. It's really on you, as you can always decide. You don't want to listen to me? Just be like that. If you don't really care, just hit yourself with the bat. I was trying to help others with the best decision. Drug monsters are very bad people who are on the mission. Looking for some people that will be on the good side. Don't like the idea, so all of us will find somewhere to hide. There's nothing I can do about it, it's just on those guys. Really don't care that they can pay the price whoever buys. Track them down when they're holding beers on their hands. That's a bad choice when they decide to join the bands. Every single drug will cause people to lose their memory. If they say it by themselves, it will take them to the armory. Destroy the ugly drug monsters right there at last. Putting lemon lime on the beer, they give them make it fast. I have many friends who doesn't drink beer for a living. If they ask me do I want a beer, I am so blaming. It takes me a while to get over a lot of stress. It's a very good idea to go home and get some rest. Just stay away from drugs, just try to be yourself. With alcohol, it will do better for myself. If you drunk like a drug monster, it will mess up your brain. It will cause many strokes and be sent to another world. Stop acting like a little kid and try to act like a grown-up. It's really on you, as you can always decide. If you drunk like a drug monster, it will mess up your brain. It will cause many strokes and be sent to another world. Stop acting like a little kid and try to act like a grown-up. It's really on you, as you can always decide.